And then we come to the crucial question, which is what's behind the referendums. Is marijuana medicine? Okay, now the problem that is outlined here, which I like this approach better than the others I've seen, is that it's only talking about under what circumstances could marijuana be called medicine. You're going to need that as a voter. Okay, the first problem is that the Federal Drug Administration doesn't have enough clinical trials to decide whether it's benefit or not. Okay, the bigger thing is that there's no consistency of manufacture. So even if it were a medicine, you can't consistently manufacture it so that it could be called a medicine and be, you know, issued by physicians. So to me, the whole issue hangs on this. If marijuana cannot be consistently manufactured as a medicine and cannot be proven as a medicine, then it should be outlawed because it is worse than alcohol. But you got to